Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying a good health. Now, students, welcome to the GK class. Today, from our book GK Planet, we are going to start with the lesson number 20, that is Strange Animals, on the page number 31. Animals are found all over the world. They are of great importance in the human life. First of all, animals provide humans with food like milk, eggs, chicken, etc. Examples of these types of animals are cow, hen, etc. Secondly, they can be used for protection. Example, dog protects our house. Animals like horses are used as means of transportation. Lastly, animals are the friends of humans. They are known as pets. Now, students, as you know that there are many animals in India like dog, cat, lion, elephant, etc. So today in this chapter we will learn about the animals that are found in Australia. Now, students, this is our reading time. So put your pencil here. Hey mates, my name is Ben and I live in the land down under, Australia. Do you know that Australia is famous because of its cities, beaches, deserts and of course kangaroos? Want to explore more of Australia? Read on. Now in this paragraph, a boy named Ben, who lives in Australia, is saying that Australia is famous all over the world for its beautiful cities, beaches, deserts, and of course, kangaroos. So, if we want to know more about Australia, we have to read further. Now, students, come to the exercise part. Put your pencil here. Look at the pictures of animals that are found in Australia. Can you name them? Use the help box as your guide. In this exercise, the pictures of the animals that are found in Australia are given. We have to write their names in the boxes, but before that, let's discuss them one by one. Number one is kangaroo. Kangaroo hop to move around quickly. They cannot walk in any direction and cannot hop backwards. It can swim if necessary. It is having pouch in which it carries its baby. A baby kangaroo is called Joy. It is a herbivore eating mainly grass. Australians see it as a national symbol. Number two is koala. Koalas are often called koala bears because a koala looks somewhat like a small bear or teddy bear. They have brownish grey or silver grey fur and big black nose. They have sharp claws which helps them to climb. They are the most loved animal. Number third is emu. Emu is the tallest bird from Australia by height and second largest living bird in the world after ostrich. They are soft feathered brown birds. The feathers are in double layer which helps them keep cool. They have wings but can't fly. So they are called flightless bird. Number fourth is wombat. Wombat is a small, medium-sized animal that makes a burrow by digging holes in the ground. It has a pouch on its belly facing back that holds its young. It is built for digging with short legs, short, broad feet and strong claws. Next is platypus. Platypus is a small mammal and also known as duckbill. They hunt underwater where they swim gracefully. They live in rivers or on river banks. It is one of only two families of mammals which lay eggs. The other is the echidna. The platypus sleeps during the day and moves mostly at night. Next is kiwi. Kiwi is the national bird of New Zealand. They have a long beak and brown feathers. The feathers look like fur. Kiwi cannot fly and their wings are so small that they cannot usually be seen. Kiwi cannot see well, but they can hear very well. They are similar to chicken by size. Next is echidna. Echidna is tailless. They have strong feet and spines on the upper part of brownish body. Echidnas have tiny mouths and toothless jaws. They use their long sticky tongues to feed on ants. Just like platypus, this mammal also lay eggs. And the last is sloth. Sloth is related to word slow. It is noted for its slowness in movement and for spending most of their lives hanging upside down on the trees. They use their long claws to hang onto branches. Most sloths are about the size of a small dog and they have short, flat heads. Now students, as we have discussed about the animals that are found in Australia, now let's recall. Number 1 is kangaroo. Hop around quickly, having a pouch in which it carries its baby. Number 2 is koala. Much loved animal, looks like teddy bear. Number 3 is emu. Flightless bird, tallest bird from Australia. Number 4 is wombat. Built for digging, having a pouch on its belly. Number 5 is platypus, known as duckbill, hunt underwater. Number 6 is kiwi, national bird of New Zealand, similar to chicken by size. Number 7 is echidna, spines on the upper part of brownish body, egg-laying mammal. And the last one is sloth, slow in movement, hanging upside down on trees. Now students, as we have discussed and recalled about these animals that are found in Australia, now you have to complete this exercise, revise this page and do the worksheet given in the Snap homework. Thank you and have a nice day.